Breaking news, Daz the ROBLOXian fired the nuclear missile at OJ's Creps. The owners, OJ and Fred, managed to escape, but their employee, Max, died in the fire. Who actually cares? Nobody liked him. At least the Creps aren't damaged, am I right? However, this made the locals very angry because now they can't get the freshest Creps from OJ's Creps. This sparked a war in the desert between the humans and the ROBLOXians. This is Biggest Joe from Mandem News, out.